hey, okay, so I'm back from my appointment, and it ends up the doctor I was going to go see, well, that I went and seen, was an internist, and he ended up to be a jackass. Sorry, but there's no other way of putting it. He was rude, insensitive, and just a jackass, I tell you. So, I don't know if you can see this right here. They put, it felt like they put a three-prong stick in me. I don't know if you, yeah, you can see it. They stuck me right there. And right here, yeah, you can see the prick point. Anyways, so they put the, it felt like a three-prong plug that they put in there. And then they shocked me with those plugs in. My hand wasn't hurting because it's been numb, but this hurts. And then he didn't even, had a piece of cotton on there. And then he says, your doctor's going to have to tell you the test results. And he's walking out of the room. I'm like, excuse me? I says, so does it appear that it's fibro? I go, because I'm dumbfounded. And he goes, nope, it's not fibro. He says, you have a pinched nerve in your elbow, it appears. And you're going to have to go to an orthopedic doctor. But your doctor's going to have to talk to you about all this. And I'm like, okay. And then I looked at the nurse. I go, hello. I says, can I have a Band-Aid for this? I says, because at the time, the cotton had blood on and stuff. You see it bruising. You see how it's swollen up. I don't know if I can get on cam this way. You see it's swollen up and stuff. And he put a Band-Aid on there. I says, because the only way I'll feel that it's bleeding is as I'm driving down the road. I took off my nails and I didn't clean it. The blood, I won't feel it until it's down my arm. This doctor's trip was, because I don't know if it's well, he asked me questions and then he'd be saying numbers to the nurse after he asked me questions, so I don't know if he was paying attention or if the nurse was writing it down or what the hell. But then his attitude was the same before I even said what illness I had. He asked, and then he was almost acting like that I did something to myself. And then he goes, how long has it been this way? I go, 9 days. He goes, no, it's been a lot longer than 9 days. I'm like, okay. I says, I haven't noticed it until 9 days ago. I says, it doesn't hurt. But he was just being I won't say the word I actually think he was being, but anyways. So I took my pain meds since I got home because that hurts. When they just had the electrodes on there, they must have turned it up so high that my hand would jump a mile, and then it hurt. It hurt down in here. But I says, could it have anything to do with my neck? I go, that's where my pain issues come from and swelling. No, it's in your elbow. Okay, jackass. So, anyways, it appears that person seems to think he knows what's wrong, and the way he acts, he blames it on me. Okay. You know what I personally think, though, is because I'm always running into things, and I have hit my elbow so many times, and it has hurt so bad. I think it was that I hit my elbow, one of those times that I've hit my elbow, because nothing else makes sense. You guys know I can't sit at the computer long enough to have carpal tunnel, and not only that, if it's carpal tunnel, this pinky wouldn't be numb. So, and then when I sit at the computer, my hands are like down here on my lap, and if I'm typing, then they're up there, but then otherwise they're down here. So, I have no idea. I'll let you guys know, but I don't know why that guy had to be so ignorant. I don't know if he's that ignorant to everybody or what, but Judas Priest. All right, well, talk to you guys later.